la madre! ¡Hay un puntero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Pásenlo!
Generator over here. Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Power's down.
Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. Close to the turret.
Comiencen el ataque.
Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down.
Rally on me.
Copy.
Weapons free, weapons free. Stay there.
Welcome.
Rally up.
Moving. Target down. Well, that was messy as shit. They're on alert.
Sniper, get the fuck down!
Engage targets.
Attack. Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Sniper, get down!
Like a data file containing a route map for a chemical shipment. We should use this to track down the convoy and take it out. Frag out.
Dead bird on patrol. Watch out.
Rally on me.
Señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida, comenzando una nueva búsqueda.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
We've got intel on a convoy of precursor chemicals being delivered to Okoro. Make sure the convoy doesn't reach its destination.
Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Ask the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Hang on, I'll drive.
Jonah, like I am, your entire life, people have called you boss. Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped. There are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being bossy don't act bossy. Even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, Mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cubibina and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
Fire, fire, fire. Visual on a cartel truck loaded with precursor chemicals. Let's light it up. Hold on. You guys ready? Fire. Engage targets. One cartel truck off the road.
Hope the locals like the fireworks. Guess we're done here.
Got a prime target for you. A massive stock of cocaine precursors hidden in Libertad. Let's take it out.
enemy activity nearby. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun, close to that nasty-looking dump.
Yeah, the drone is up. The drone's fucked up with the jammies.
Hey, we got a narc.
I don't see him.
We're over by the parking area.
Yes.
They're gonna make you back up. Narco with a damn minigun over by the truck.
I can't see squat. A drone's being jammed.
Sicario with a minigun. The parking area, see?
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Sicario over here.
Tell me where.
Over by the parking area. Say the word.
Open fire.
Watch out.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
We know we're here. Be careful. Taking fire from the parking area.
Engaging hostiles.
Take cover!
On my way.
Took you so long.
Tango down. We got the fucking helo.
Open fire.
Roger. Tango down. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
I've got to find any others hidden in the province. Those precursor stocks were slipped. Wait. Taking out those precursor stocks will slow cocaine production in Libertad to a crawl.
Next to the container. Sniper!
Fucking hell!
Dead bird on patrol. Watch out.
Porque usted le gritó que era una rampla.
Pues sí, compa. Esa chola es una rampla.
¡Te voy a dar, indijo de puta! ¡Te voy a dar!
Arreglando los cacharros.
Hola, camarada. Vos eres un boludo, huevón. Esa mujer te va a arruinar.
¿Quieres que este sea un desculo, hijo de puta? ¿Eso quieres?
No, huevón. Thank you.
We've got a possible location on the local Buchon's residence. Sweep the house and get me an ID on this asshole.
I've got the bike. Eyes on a sniper.
We got bad guys. We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot. Yo, cartel gunman. Over by the dump.
Looks like the boss's house. Let's go check it out.
I got two Sicarios.
Point them out. Nobody here. Search the house, see if there's anything useful. Got a location here for a chemical institute run by the cartel. Looks like the Buchon himself is responsible for training the students. Let's check it out.
Yo, two cartel gunmen. Over at the dump.
I'll pilot.
Set. Let's go.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Building up ahead. Looks like some kind of school.
That's the Chemical Institute. Via B Gas, the local oil and gas company, used to train the locals and give them jobs once they graduated. Then, of course, a cartel showed up and that all changed.
Let's see if we can find the boss in there.
They're onto us. Stay quiet. Tangos are marked. What's the word? Roger. Target acquired. Engaging tangos. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Fire.
Wilco. Tango's fucking down. Escada is down.
HVT spotted. Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him talk. Hold your position.
I copy.
Damn. Take a look at that.
The chemical process to make cocaine leaves some very nasty byproducts behind. That shit makes its way into the water table and poisons everything around it.
Keep your distance. That stuff is probably flammable as well as toxic.
Sounds like you're cooking, Weaver. Hang back, they see you. Dude, we got a cartel sniper here. Up on the roof. Okay, we're still all right.
Fucking hell. Silencio, marche.
Don't hurt me. Oh God, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything. I swear, I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcos Jensen. He's the boss, you know, he runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the witch's market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the witch's market.
In case you feel the need to call him back. HVT spotted. Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him talk. Bowman, this is Nomad. The cartel Buchan in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes up.
Better make it quick. We're going after him now.
Nomad, I just uploaded a video for you. Should give you some background info on the local boss.
Marcus Jensen majored in chemistry because that's where the steady careers were. Job security, health benefits, 2 weeks vacation, 401k. And best of all, people were hiring. Marcus got recruited right out of grad school by La Gringa. Sheltered guy that he was, thought he was getting a job with the SB Corporation, a multinational pharmaceutical company based in Bolivia, which, of course, it is. He just didn't realize what the product was. But when he finally figured it out, he decided it didn't really matter. He's making more in 1 month than his friends make in 5 years. And best of all, chicks. So many chicks. Almost as important, for the first time in his life, he's getting respect. La Gringa stationed Marcus at the Chemical Institute in Libertad Province. Over the past 3 years, he's been teaching cartel members how to produce high-quality cocaine. True, most of these idiots never made it past the second grade, but it appears they finally found a subject they're passionate about. As for Marcus, his rationalization is...
Look, someone's gonna make the cocaine, someone's gonna make the money. It might as well be me, right?
You are right, Marcus, just not for much longer.
Took you so long.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way. Taking fire from the basketball court. Parking area, watch out.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, we're still good. I got one narco next to the building entrance. We got a sniper.
We're good.
On the roof, see?
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. Marking target. Watch the back room.
Bad guys are marked. Waiting on you, boss.
Target acquired.
Two Sicarios. Over there, next to the container.
Call the shot. He's dead.
Sniper out there.
Yo, cartel gunman, by the building.
We got a couple of narcos.
Where you got them?
Near the building.
We've ID'd the Buchon as an American national named Marcus Jensen. He's heading to a meeting at the Witch Market. Go find Jensen and bring him to me.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Enemy activity nearby.
Let's go.
Go on without me.
All right, I'm in.
Entering the Witch Market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms or love potions or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive.
Back off! I'm a scientist!
Hands! Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
Shit, Jensen's getting away.
Their ult is escaping. Get down!
I got you, man.
Not the wrong guy! I'm not a narco, I swear!
Thanks.
What do you want us to do?
Tango's inside the hacienda.
Bet they're thinking we just up and disappeared.
Sniper, take cover!
Get your goddamn hands off me!
You try that shit again and I'll put a bullet in both your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move. Guys ready? Fire.
Copy. That came from inside the house. Shit, we got a sniper!
I got the helo.
Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
We got a sniper, get down!
Back off! I'm a scientist!
No targets present.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this. You're a scientist, right? So what the hell were you doing at a place like the Witch Market?
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powders from the brujos that speed the process along and make the result more potent.
Yeah? Like what?
Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information. You want my secret recipe? You gotta pay for it. Back off! I'm a scientist! got no fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. I mean, even if you did, I'm a U.S. citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance.
An illegal substance that provides income for a gang of rapists and murderers.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait! What the hell?
You're right, Marcus. We don't have legal jurisdiction in Bolivia. So I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains out.
Wait, wait!
You got something to say?
Look, can we make some sort of a deal here?
Sure we can. You tell me what I want to know, and I won't put a bullet in your sociopathic skull.
Fuck! Fine! Fine! I'll tell you what you want to know!
That's all I'm asking.
This is Bowman. Excellent work in Libertad. Stopping Jensen has halted training in the province, and losing the supply of precursor chemicals from Via B gas has crippled production. This will cost the cartel millions in lost product every day, which is gonna hit them where it hurts.
Copy that. Thanks for the good word. We're displacing to the next AO now.